laborers into his harvest. You don't have enough soul winners? Pray. You don't have enough Sunday school teachers? Pray. You don't have enough children's church workers? Pray. You don't have enough soul winners? Pray. Pray. God will send. God sets them in the body as it has pleased him. Go pray. Go work. Go win. Go do. But you go at it. Don't sit at home and pout. Don't sit at home and quit. Don't sit at home and cry. Go do the work. Amen. It's not your work. It's him working through you. And you need to spend some real good quality time with God if you're going to be the man of God that God can use to reach your generation, reach your city, reach your people with the gospel, and raise up other men to go out and do what you're doing now.